responded to a call last night of a residential fire. A large metal building in the area of Avenue 24E and County 13th Street had black smoke coming from the vents. Because the structure was locked, firefighters had to use a saw to cut through the metal walls to get in and put out the fire. The Martinez Lake and Tacna Fire Departments both came in to assist. The inside of the building was completely engulfed in flames. It's unclear what caused the fire.